25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope.